New Mexicans are paying less at the pump than they were at this time last year. According to AAA, the statewide average is currently $3.49 per gallon. That's down from $4.32 a year ago. Lee County drivers are paying the least at $3.21 a gallon, while drivers in Catron County are paying the most at $4.08. The nationwide average is $3.57 per gallon.